Take a look at this massive giveaway to lovers of sweet potatoes in Gastonia. Smith's Soul Food gave out 40,000 pounds of sweet potatoes for free. Anyone was able to just go take as many as they needed. You see people filling out buckets of those potatoes. They're probably gonna make some really good pies out of those. The Center Baptist Church put on the giveaway. They put it on social media and they held a similar one back in September.